Long live it.
Hello. I'm eating some M&Ms. Yeah. Anyway, so I'll tell you what happened. I think it was yesterday. Dengue's little sister, she likes food tech, and for one of her assignments, she had to make a cake, so she made a rainbow cake, and we got to eat it at work, so it was all shared out. It was quite a big cake. It was just lovely rainbow cake. I've never had rainbow cake before, but it is ungodly sweet, and it had a lot of layers, so it didn't have just like four layers or something. It had like eight or so level layers of different colours, and then like white icing on the top with like, I don't know, this like chocolate dribble thing on top. And we were all tucking into massive pieces of this cake, yeah. And then I hear Katie behind me. She goes, "It's a lovely cake, but the blue layer is my favourite." So she's been eating this cake layer by layer to each one. Oh dear, so funny. Oh dear. And then the second thing that happened yesterday, which is mainly my fault, but oh my god, it was funny. What did I do? Level 22, you kidding me, right? Now or never. I know, that's funny. That's the way Katie is, though. She's so funny. The other thing was, we were talking about something I can't remember. Like, I was a bit dopey at the time, and I think someone had asked me if I was drunk, and then I go, "Nah, I don't drink, I've never drunk." And Dania said something like, her mother was drunk all the way through year, like her A levels or something, and then Katie said she was drugged up all the way through uni, and then I meant it innocently enough, but no one took it that way. I just whipped around and just went to Katie, "You went to uni," and just. Dania just burst out laughing, and Katie just looked at me and was just like, "Fuck you." Oh my god, and then she never talked to me for the rest of the afternoon. Only me. Enemy spotted. Terrorist win. Stefan! Say enemy spotted in that accent. Yeah. Terrorists win. Yeah, enemy spotted, terrorists win. I know, but I didn't realise that. I find uni quite an odd concept, you know. So I'm just like, "Oh, you went to uni," kind of thing. And I was just about to say, "What did you take?" Because, you know, I didn't know she went to uni. It'd never come up in conversation before. And I was like, "Oh, you went to uni." Terrible. Oh my god, Roach, go! You fucking useless piece of shit. Jump! once more into the fray, into the greatest fight I'll ever know. I know. Go! Oh. I hate my life, I hate this game, I hate this horse! Please, just do what I want! Why won't it? Oh my god, where am I? The lights are on, but no one's home.
Faster.
Okay, someone remind me why I came this way. Hind hold. Hee-haw! Fucking spiders. Ow! Two of them! We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. Built this city. What am I looking for again? Insect oil on this. Make me strong, make me fight, make me win. End this plight. Fuck. Get it over there! Bitch, please. I don't encounter spiders often, so pick up what they got and go. Jesus. Lucky just gave me a heart attack. Why are you sleeping there? He's sleeping on my windowsill and there's not much room for him. Oh, bless his little whiskers. Hello. It's like, don't touch me, you bitch. Why have we got like the choir singing? The ladies. Ah! We got something interesting. Book is banned, only a few pages still intact. This, my elven vet. Oh god, it's in another language, I ain't gonna read it. No idea. Addressed to someone called you this. Someone remind me why I'm going in here again. Fantastic. What on earth is that? Oh, I know what it is. I wonder if these are different looking ones. They look quite different to the other ones I've seen. Invisible enemy is invisible. Run. What an odd little castle. Oh, I remember that. Oh, hey, that's that thing, isn't it? Fiends. Isn't that it? Some reflect oil. Oh, he's so cute. You gotta wiggle my little toes to get comfortable. That's another thing we need to do. We need to go on scavenger hunts. I've never gone on a scavenger hunt before. But they lead to gear, armor, weapons. I mean, God knows why I haven't gone on one before, but I need to. What you say? What went down at this castle? The single most freakiest thing. Come on, girl. Oh my Jesus, my health.
the fire, go up with you.
No, don't touch me.
Digimon, Digital Monsters, Digimon, the champions!
My man's a sword-swinging too!
A ram! I don't think I've actually been to this part of town. Are you still watching? High upon the mountain tops, that's where I want to be.
Do you wish the eternal fire's blessing upon you and your household? Come, true believer, may its light shine.
Watch it, or you'll see the shine of my sword. And back off. That incense is making me nauseous.
You might have said so right away. Countersign and fish soup gives the deacon's auntie a headache. What do you need? Before you ask, I'm all out of hemorrhoid cream.
What are you talking about? Your incense that bad for the brain?
What do you mean? You gave the password, signaling you wished to buy some herbs.
You're about as much a priest of the Eternal Fire as I am a Vestal Virgin. What sort of conspiracy is this?
Conspiracy? Yeah. Folks see conspiracies everywhere. I sell harmless things. Yet in turbulent times like these...
Think it's safer to don priest's robes? See, thing is, in this town, impersonating a priest is likely grounds for punishment. Cruel and unusual, I'd wager.
I impersonate no one. I am a priest. Though I am also an alchemist. Sadly, it's become difficult to reconcile the two. Will you report me? Or shall we make a deal?
Trying to bribe me? Save your coin. I'm not fond of priests. In fact, you'd have to pay me to talk to them.
Then I shall sell you my wares for less. Cast your eyes. See if there's aught you could use. Provided, of course, you do not seek hemorrhoid cream.
Show me what you have in stock.
Sweet as. By the way, I'm in the north of Novigrad, in the north of the city. I haven't even been here yet. Oh, beast oil! Oh. Might as well get them too. I've been like beast oil everywhere. Cult of Freya. Fuck it. Oh, what? I can't sell shit. Oh, useless. Useless, useless, useless. Absolutely useless. Verse me, bitch.
Went wouldn't be bad.
I want to play chess. Yay! I will go first. I want to redraw him. redraw him. What? Why do you have so much powerful cards? I've got a trick up my sleeve though. Oh, what a bitch. I wonder if this is all... I wonder how they actually did this, you know, how they accomplished this. I don't know how to explain it, you know, like, it's all... Do I have any archers? I have archers on my team. Oh, Fog and Fog. My two weather cards. I can't use it because I have archers on my team more than... I have two swords, but three archers. That's what I was saying. I wonder how they got the AI to do this. You know, is it just... Does it think for itself kind of thing? I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna fog that bitch out. Booyah! I hope he just doesn't have any sword, guys. Oops! No. Can't do anything. I don't have no other thing other than archers. I'll just keep them. Like, does the AI actually think for itself tactically? It's really weird. Oh shit, no, don't drop fog. Disable my own troops, why not? What did his leader card do? I'll just put all my cards down and hope that works. Damn it! Draw. That's all I got. Damn it. Lost to a merchant. See, I'm still shit at this game. But the one upside was I got Beast Oil, diagram, which seems pretty simple thing to have, and I never had it, and now I do, which is mega useful, because I can use it in a whole load of other stuff, so, you know, it's used in a lot of the other stuff, like here, Beast Oil, and, you know, stuff like that. Yeah, so, what I was... doing what I was talking about. Fuck, Jesus, stop walking.
Stare any harder, your eyes.
This is a really cool place. So, what I was planning was, I've never actually done a scavenger hunt mission. And what the scavenger hunt missions are, I think... Wow. are collecting Witcher gear, or at least the diagrams to make them. Which I think is a pretty damn useful thing to have. What is going on? With me? Is this a church? Imagine if I use Tectonic Blast and put out the Eternal Fire. That would be amazing. Start a full out war. Huh.
There must be order.
Right, I'm not entirely sure where to go. I'm in the wrong place, that's why. Need to find a way around this.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
The views, man. These people are living on a cliff edge. How do I get... over here? Ah, wrong direction, I think. I'm right here. How on earth? I died. This mission is confusing. Oh. That's where the marker indicates, so right on that cliff face. It's weird. I'll show you. Oh, bless him. I could have found it, could I? I mean, it said that I found one. One out of seven. See, it's pointing down. Can I get inside that tower? Maybe there's a basement or something. Damn it. Maybe I should just try the other ones. See, it says it's like that one. It marks up as an arrow when I go out of shop, but then it doesn't have a little glowing circle like that one does, so I'll try that one for now. Maybe come back or something, I don't know. No loitering around here. I don't know where I would have found it though, it's really weird. Oh. Look at his little feet. Oh, bless him. Maybe. Maybe I just got it. I don't know. I don't know why, or when, or how. She cast no spells. On my honor. An elf sword. Fuck, Lucky. Giving me heart attacks. Not good for my health. Well, now you can stretch out. He's knocking all the stuff off the side so he can stretch out. Happiness. Shit. I didn't do it.
Where are you, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Aim to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on, how do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm...
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post.
Thanks.
Regards from Siggy Reuven.
Another drifter in for Temeria.
Not entirely sure what that was, but I killed everyone. Don't fall in the water, don't fall in the water! Why, Geralt? Why? I think boats are my arch enemy. I'm cold. Go. Let's head to ride on that thing. We are on an adventure, scavenger hunt, to a little island. That must be it there. What's that sailor song? Early in the morning, up and up she rises, up she rises early in the morning. That used to be an Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Fucking cool. Lot of birds around that lighthouse. Bet you £10 there'd be an enemy on there. Bigger than I'd want to fight. Drowners. Is this it here? pretty much. Starts with a... Looks like a basilisk. Geralt, give me strength. I thought that was a panda in his nest then, it's a cow. Oh, the axe sign brings them down. Dragonoid oil. I don't think I have dragonoid oil. Which is annoying. Nope. Why is it suddenly on fire? Oh yeah, tarts are burning. Oh, that was pretty easy. Feline crossbow. Oh, okay. Let's have a look, eh? Feline crossbow. Ooh. +10. What component do I have missing? Wax. Wow. Next. I was fine, I didn't need to heal. What? There's something. Oh. Well, that one isn't glowing either. Oh my god, it's in a cave. I don't like scavenger hunts. I want to do the thingy. I want to do a main quest. I got a cool crossbow and I'm going to see what's on that lighthouse. I'm probably going to regret it. So let's save here. Beep beep. I wonder why Lucky's suddenly sleeping on my windowsill. To the lighthouse. Igni. Raining. No. That's it. Very interesting. Oh my god, Geralt does not do well in close, tight spaces. It's raining, it's pouring. Shit! Let's go back in the boat and sail to Novigrado. Let's just be adventurers. Yeah! Geralt, please, don't do this. Fuck, back up, I hear drowners. Ride like the wind, bullseye! There isn't actually any enemies around, but why do I hear growling? Do you hear it as well, or is it me? Maybe it's just the sea. Yeah. Wouldn't it be cooler if on stormy nights like this with like rain or lightning and stuff, that the sea got really, really, really choppy, like massive waves and stuff? That'd be even more cool. We're losing it. We're losing it. And then you actually had to like battle the waves, like, like that kind of thing. We crashed. We're going back to the lovely Priscilla. If Geralt could run more than 12 feet without getting tired. Don't point that arrow at me, boy. Oh. What?
The battle! You shall not have it easy this time!
Him again.
Our friends? Huh. They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor too.
No. No, no, they defend justice.
Oh my god, that would be so cool.
Is that so?
Yes, for you are a rogue and a cheat, sir. You never revealed yourself to be a witcher.
You never asked. But since you've all gone to the trouble, let's fight.
Wrong sign selected, but my dodging was on point then. Did you see that? Ow. Oh, I killed him. What? Geralt? He had a love note in his pocket and everything. We killed him. God. You can never tell in this game. I've always thought that guy is if like, you know, joking around. I just stabbed him through the chest and his innocent friends. Such a cow. Poor guy.
Right here. Come here.
What was the mission for this again? Do you remember? That one, wasn't it? Not yet, but not far. Oh, Jesus, okay, not again. Oh my god, I ain't doing the mission that's called Haunted House. Close to stock taking. Magic side entrance. Slightly creepy, bush through wall.
Assume Menga's form. Order Dandelion move to Oxenfurt. We can grab him on the way.
Brilliant. But how do you aim to find Dudu?
You're his friend. Any idea where he might be hiding?
With the Doppler, the question's never where, but his home. In the past, facing trouble, he'd disappear, then reappear on the morrow with someone else. But this time he hasn't returned.
We need to convince Dudu to reveal himself. Any friends we could leave a message with, someone he trusts?
Dandelion. Irina Renard's troop, that's all really. Not certain he was friendly with anyone else. Spent dawn till dusk with the troop, on stage or in the crowd.
So he liked going to the mummings?
Yes. I'm actually surprised he didn't come to us after it all happened. He certainly could have counted on the Foxen's help.
So if these mummers are ready to help...
We need only mention Dudu. Irina and company are deeply indebted to him.
Maybe we could use a play. You know, work a message to Dudu into something. Lure him out of hiding that way.
Not a bad idea, but I doubt a few lines would suffice. Besides, do you really think Dudu whiles away his days attending mummings he knows by heart?
So what do you suggest?
We must write an entire new play. From scratch. Something grand. Something that will grab Dudu's attention. So most importantly, it must have a splendid title. It must be the talk of the town. If you wish, we can start on it right away.
All right. Guess we can start writing the play.
Any ideas for the plot?
Actually, I was hoping...
The key is to convince Dudu that he can rely on you, and that we wish to free Dandelion. The message must be clear, though naturally woven into the play's dramaturgical essence, meaning we need an appropriate dramatic structure. Following along?
More or less.
That'll do. Now to find the proper expressive form for our content. A gripping, contemporary story, that would be best. Perhaps about the condottieri of Povis. I know. Lorenzo Moller. A tale of a handsome but ruthless bandit, and the Doppler who manages to fool him. But now the Doppler must hide, and can only count on the help of his friend, who's a witcher, who in turn is prepared to do anything to save his daughter. No, better. His beloved. What do you think?
Ooh.
Sounds great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Moller? Yeah. Or perhaps not. Wait, I've got it! We shall stage a story of the Urchin of Erlenwald. Secret lovers, their betrothal, a curse, a cruel queen, bells sounding midnight.
But...
At which point he reveals his face. He's a monster, there to steal Princess Pulvetta. They want him dead, but at that instant a witcher steps in. And everything ends splendidly. So it's settled, yeah? You wish to say something?
Will I get a say in any of this, or have you decided everything already?
Why are you cross? It's the nature of the creative process. We toss around ideas and choose the best ones.
Meaning yours?
Well, you must admit I'm better acquainted with the theatre. Naturally, you'll play a part in shaping this play. Contribute to the work as a whole. Dandelion will explain how it works later.
We need a good title. Venture to say that's more important than the story itself.
I've some ideas. Perhaps you can choose.
Gonna consider my opinion this time?
Of course. We're partners in this. I'm just in charge. I've two really good ones. The Doppler's Salvation, and A Changeling Rescued or The Witch's Triumph. Which do you prefer?
Let's go with The Doppler's Salvation. It's shorter, catchier. Just one problem. No Dopplers in that story. Just a princess and a cursed urchin.
Nothing simpler. We need merely swap the Doppler in for the urchin. The message, that's what's important. A witcher arrives and saves the Doppler. Got it?
All right. So it's a comedy.
I was thinking more along dramatic lines. But if you prefer something lighter... Listen, merely decide and I'll get to work.
Drama.
You're right. A drama'd be better.
Very well. I must get to work. While you must pick a corner, sit down, read silently, or just think. All right?
Fine, since you don't need help with the writing.
Geralt, wait. A rhyme for Witcher?
Did Itcher?
Ugh. Just keep quiet. Done. I could make a small masterpiece of this had I a bit more time, but...
We're fresh out of that. The hidden message to Dudu. What did you weave in?
Hidden message?
You were gonna work something in, like...
Yeah, we need to contact Dudu, and we have to work it into a play.
No, not at all!
You wrote it to contact Dudu. That was the purpose. Fine. So how do you see this working?
I don't know. I was counting on recognizing him by his scar. Or just improvising? Shall we worry about that later? First, you must take the script to Madame Irina. Sure you know where to find her? The troupe performs in the butcher's yard off the main square.
Join us later.
We need to convince him to come out of hiding and see if he wrote a play / song to convey the message in it. I need the loo. Be right back. Back. Never mind. Hang on. Oh, never mind. That wasn't you. Go! Kinda can't wait to see how this plays. I hope I'm an actor in it, that would be so funny.
one drink all I had.
Can't wait to get Lucky, you idiot! He rolled over and forgot he was on the side and panicked. Oh dear. That was quite funny. Let me in.
Madame Arena's troupe performs.
Yeah, but you can only enter with a ticket. There's no performance now. Mamas are just rehearsing. Process is interesting to observe, though. So, want a ticket?
No performance. Said so yourself.
You can still get a ticket. What'll it be? Need a ticket?
Yeah, one.
Here. Just stay out of sight, eh? Awful bashful, these mamas in rehearsal.
Madame Arena, can we talk?
Geralt of Rivia. Dandelion's told us so much about you. Is he with you?
No, but I hope to bring him back soon. Here to talk about Dudu.
Let's speak in my quarters at the back of the theater. We'll be undisturbed there.
Undisturbed?
How can I help? We've not seen Dandelion or Dudu recently.
Dandelion's in trouble.
That much I guessed. Though I am curious how serious it is. Did he seduce a powerful man's wife and go into hiding? Or did he write an offensive couplet about the priests of the Eternal Fire?
Worse. Lots. I'm gonna try to help him. Gotta contact Dudu first.
But he's disappeared as well.
Have a plan to lure him out of hiding, but I need your help. Can I count on you?
Naturally, but what can we possibly do?
Tell me a bit. Just say yes.
I want to stage a play. Something that'll really draw the crowds.
I see. And you hope it'll get Dudu's attention as well, draw him here. So it must be an entirely new play? And who will write it?
Priscilla, actually. She's done writing it. Tells the story of a witcher who rescues a Doppler from certain death.
Sounds interesting. I'll gladly have a glance. But first we must think about getting the word out and organizing some protection. Ushers, would you mind tending to these matters?
How can I help you spread the word about the premiere?
Well, we'd like all the city to hear about it, so we must clearly talk to the Puffins.
Who are the Puffins?
Street artists. Get them to announce the premiere, and even the muscles on the harbour piling will hear about it.
Where'll I find them?
They did occupy some rooms in the Bits in a townhouse, but I can't be sure they're still there. I've not seen them in the streets lately. They may very well have hung up their body hose.
See if I can find them, and if they'll work for us. Think we need ushers? A play about Dopplers could be controversial, but are ushers absolutely necessary?
Can't be sure if you've attended many performances, but Novigrad crowds can be particularly difficult.
Rotten apples, tomatoes, eggs, that sort of thing?
Axes, butcher's knives, and bricks, actually.
All right. Know anyone appropriate?
Try the docks, perhaps. You're bound to find some men willing to do any work for a few crowns.
Hmm.
Thanks for helping.
I love M&M's.
Found some ushers.
See you then. Oh, I've worked up quite the appetite.
What was it happened to Falters again?
With his head. You still there? Oh yeah, you are. Guess what I did today? It was payday, and I really want to get inside this thing and run. Like a little hamster. I stuck literally all of my money into my savings. Hooray!
Good fight. Some nice footwork there.
Challenging me, or is it hell you want to face? A Witcher versus the Beast of Metana. Killer Instinct versus Primal Rage.
I'd like to hire you to help out. We're staging a play.
Need us to kick some ass on stage.
Actually want you to usher. Keep the peace. Make sure no one's ass gets kicked, on stage or off.
Got the wrong men. Ass kicking's what we do.
How about a wager? If I beat Hal, you'll come work for me, gratis.
See, Hal's no fan of mummies. Failed romance. I'll spare you the details. He'll need something special to convince him. Here's an idea. Take us both on, same time. Fire the sanctuary. A Witcher against the two-headed dragon of Metana.
What if I lose?
Oh, you'll lose. But we'll still do your little job. You'll just pay us double.
Fine. Fight you both.
Cough up the coin.
So stingy.
Lose, and it stays with us.
Double your wages, as promised. But if I win, I get it back.
Ow! Finish him! Got something special like that!
It'd be really cool if I wasn't so zoomed in. Why did I ever agree to this? I'm so shit at fist fights.
Surrender.
see it in his smile. We've time for a little rest. Then we'll guard whatever it is you want. Don't fret. We'll get there before any of the dancing starts. And we'll keep that coin, right, Al?
No problem. See you later. I'll probably play a different game now.
Thank you.